We're back again. Here we go. Continue. What was I doing? Check out creepy reception. Body or a suit? This door. Oh, is this the door? That is four. The key. The way of sleeping. And it puts us in the hallway. Back to checking doors in this place. Bloodstained sink. Ask me if it's blood. Oh. Shotgun shells. One of these had a vent in it. Ah, oh, you're back. Doing pretty good myself. Good. Oh, here we go. Or jump. Can I jump? I think I've gotten myself stuck. Weird. There was a wall there, just me. Never mind. Got off the wall. You weirdo. Even anything in this room? Have I been in this room already? Does that look like a ladder? Is it weird? I find it creepier. These don't have any furniture. Why can't I use the phone? Now the phone rings.
Daddy, help me. Daddy, where are you?
Cheryl!
She even knows the number. the stairs then, I guess. It's easier to type. I'm a bit of a mumbler. Sound. Love it. All that creepy noises. The music just got creepy. Let's find out what this creepy music's all about. He's stamp on him properly. True, true. I should start playing that again. Maybe my computer is a bit better. These camera angles. Oh, this is definitely not going to be a cat this time. Same locker as well. Creepy. Hear my cat crying outside. What was that? A body of some dude. At least the controls are easier on Dead Space. Of course it is. It would be locked, wouldn't it? Thank you. Damn it. Now I need to use one of my health drinks. This rate, the library reserve is going to be the only one that's open. Hearing this, the hunter, armed with bow and arrow, said, "I will kill the lizard." But upon meeting his opponent, he held back, taunting, "Who's afraid of a reptile?" At this, the furious lizard hissed, "I'll swallow you up in a single bite." Then the huge creature attacked, jaws opened wide. This was what the man wanted. Calmly drawing his bow, he shot into the lizard's gaping mouth. Effortlessly, the arrow flew, piercing the defenseless maw, and the lizard fell down dead. It's from an old fairy tale. I remember reading it as a kid. Well, what's the betting I get attacked by a giant lizard now? Assuming that's the door I just came out of. Better. I really wish I could control the camera angle. Thank you. to run around the long way. They do. But at the time, groundbreaking. See if we can get on the roof. A creepy roof. What's this? Come back for that at some point. Hanging key, just out of reach. Do I have anything? Controls just make everything so janky. Really? Oh, why they gotta make it so hard? She said. The only place I got left is the lobby. Oh crap. Scared me. Dickhead. Wish I could change the angle, just look down. Ooh. wrong button. I've got no clue how to get to that last one. I'm thinking back to the roof. Or see if this fence is magically gone. Oh, it opens it. Not a Google fish. Save it. Where was I going? This useful book right here. very good library. Haven't played in here. That's not ominous. Gets back. There he's going up. Why is this camera angle different? Oh, I think this is Colin.
Hmm.
Yes, I will take that gun. Leonard Ryan, the monster lurks. The monster lurks? What's that supposed to mean? Well, it's a school, I'm guessing. Touch kids. I'm gonna shoot him. Shotgun there. What do I do with it? Let's go to the roof again. Why can I open it there? I'd have just left it on. Ball. Here we go. Woohoo! Even get a key. Can I take my ball back? Nope. Now I gotta find which drain it is. Monster Looks is the book's title. Manifestation of delusions. Poltergeists are among these negative emotions, like fear. Worry or stress manifest into external energy, physical effects. Nightmares have, in some cases, been shown to trigger them. However, such phenomena do not appear to happen to just anyone. Although it's not clear why, adolescents, especially girls, are prone to such occurrences. Door. Thank you. Well, I can zoom in. Yeah, of course it was. Just trying to see if I got that one. Can't see it in the collection. Because I know the one before the American Revolution one. Conway? No? The first Conway. I think he was a Templar. just remembered there's a dream. Classroom key. Yes. In which classroom can I knock in? That one. Let's pussy out and save it before we go through the classroom. Really? Now we'll go to the classroom. Good job as a small school. Let's see what horrors await us. Creepy music, yeah. At least we get to go to the basement now. don't know if that's good. Something bad's about to happen. I feel like I've missed a clue. I feel like I was close earlier to time. I know it's not going to stay like that. thought I did it. Thank you. Right, let's turn everything back on. There we go. Let's go. Going to be something creepy in here. There you go. Well, that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Reuse my phone for chat. Got him. Thought I died. Or did I die? I don't know. Did I die?
Huh? What was that? Who in the hell was that?
Let's open the phone. Let's get the chat on the phone instead. Compared to normal, chat's blowing up. Yeah. That is quality scripting. We're back in the normal school. Church bell, maybe. Who's ringing the bell? Thanks for watching, guys. See you again.